you want to write a song about the moon, walk along the craters of the afternoon. When the shadows are deep and the light is alien, and gravity leaps like a knife off the pavement, and you want to write a song about the moon, you want to write a spiritual tune. The na 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 na, yeah. Presto, a song about the moon. You want to write a song about the heart, think about the moon before you start, because the heart will howl like a dog in the moonlight, and the heart can explode like a pistol on a June night. So if you want to write a song about the heart and its ever longing for a counterpart, the na 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 na, yeah. Write a song about the moon. The laughing boy, he laughed so hard, he fell down from his place. The laughing girl, she laughed so hard, oh, tears rolled down her face. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, songwriter, if you want to write a song about a face, think about a photograph that you really can't remember but you can't erase. Wash your hands in dreams and lightning, cut off your hair and whatever is frightening. If you want to write a song about a face, if you want to write a song about the human race, the na 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 na, yeah, yeah, yeah. Write a song about the moon. If you want to write a song about the moon, you want to write a spiritual tune. Write a song about